I remember just close to my place, there was this vegetable vendor, and he called me once aside, I think a week before the derby, and he started giving me tactical advice on the derby and how I should be playing and how I should be passing the ball to Sunil Nauri. And I was a bit taken aback, but it's one of those things, every single Bengali in Kolkata has an opinion, and everybody have eyes on this particular game. It's bragging rights, you know.